Cabal forces are entrenched out here. You're in for a hell of a firefight before we can breach their defenses.
Those command carriers are likely to send reinforcements, but I'll try to draw their air support away.
Clear the field. That should buy me enough time to take down the barrier that's blocking the way forward.
Thank you.
Barrier's down. Get a move on. Be careful. The Cabal got sloppy. Vex have moved in behind them. Watch your back or you'll get caught in the crossfire. The Imperial Commander should be up ahead.
Give him what for? Kindly remind him they don't belong on Europa.
I'd skip the kindly part. Down there, Guardian. Now come on back and warm up.
Hey, do we have cocoa? Is that a thing we got? I'll put on some water.
Thank you. people of the last city, we are governed by a consensus. A democracy where the people have a say over what happens in their city. Or so we thought. But did you agree to shelter a mob of dangerous fallen? The same fallen that spent a century stealing from us, besieging our city, and destroying our families. Did you agree to suddenly forgive and forget? No. I call a reinstatement. Without the people's consent to allow house light inside our walls. These are not the actions of a democratic leader. She claims that this Mithrax can end the Vex curse. Then why has he not done so? Perhaps because he has no such power. Or perhaps because he's simply biding his time. I have gazed into the future using Vex technology and have seen only a strife and conflict with the Fallen. Unless we change course immediately, bloodshed is inevitable.
I want to know who is in charge of the civilians.